Hi guys, so another e-commerce tutorial for today, and we will discuss about how you can install your Facebook pixel and your Facebook tracking tools to your e-commerce website or WordPress website running a WooCommerce. Okay, so let's start first installing a pixel. So to install a pixel, first is you need to have a business manager. However, you can still create a pixel without a business manager. You just simply need to go to the event manager option, but it's best practices that you always put your pixel into a business manager, so you can organize your pixels and your data accordingly. So yeah, so you can do that using your personal account, but let's do the best practices way. So let's say, for example, this business manager called Jan Doe Business has a let's go to the business settings. So this Jan Doe Business Manager has a pages, okay, connected to the perfect fan page. Now we will, for example, we will create a Facebook pixel for this fan page. Go to the event manager, okay, and then go to the event manager. Make sure that this drop down arrow and these drop down options are linked to the what business ID that we have. Okay, so your business manager is Jan Doe Business. So we will create a pixel. So how you can create a pixel in that? So to do that, simply click the plus data sources, and then you select the web, okay? And then this is for the website, okay? So select the web and then click the get started, and then click this pixel thing here, and then click the connect, and then you put the name of the name of the pixel. Let's say, for example, perfect cosmetics new 2020, okay, and then you put your website. So this is the website, so I put my website, and then click the continue button, and then after that just disregard these options. You can just choose WordPress and then click the confirm. So after that, go to your plugins and then add new, and then type in Facebook pixel. And then you can install this one, okay? Install this one, or you can use this too, but let's just keep it this Facebook Caffeine and install, and then activate it. Then you activate it, and then you go to the by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click the subscribe button and that bell notification to receive new videos from me. I also have other YouTube channels, so make sure you subscribe that as well. And after, you need to put your pixel ID. So I simply go to the where we are right now, so the perfect cosmetics. By the way, you can put a lot of pixels into one website, but it doesn't really make sense at all to put a lot of pixel in one website, so it's a case-to-case basis. But yeah, I already created a I already have a pixel on the perfect cosmetics, but I'll just give you an instruction how you can do it, how you can install a pixel. So just disregard the wizard instruction about WooCommerce and WordPress. Simply click that settings tab and then grab this pixel, and then you put it here.
And then after that, I would suggest to put it on the footer instead of in the head section to avoid over bloating your head section. And then they also have an option here if you want to enable the tracking tool. So view, add to cart, checked. So let's say, for example, you want to track that conversions. And then they also have other features as well. And then you click the save. You can also use footer or head. It doesn't really matter. So click that one. And then let's try to refresh it. So actually, I already have a pixel into this website, but I just want you to see how you can set up your pixel, because you can put a lot of pixel into a one website, but it's not really necessary to put a lot of pixel into one website. So it can be, but for subdomains or if you have if your audience, let's say for example the Perfect Cosmetics that PH, and then you also have the Perfect Cosmetics which is JP, then you might need to do some multiple pixels. So if you click that one, you will see that there's already two pixel coming in here. If you don't have this yet, simply go to the Facebook pixel extension, and you need to install that in your Google Chrome browser. So it's free, so simply install that one. So, and then if you go to the Perfect Cosmetics that we just created, the Perfect Cosmetics new 2020. And then if you go to the settings, this pixel is ending 5628. And if you go here and open the Facebook pixel extension, it is reflecting 5628. So this is the very easy installation process. You can also use the manual type, which I did into the pixel 0680. So you just simply need to put that into your head or into your footer or into your body section. So this one, I literally put the embed code into the body section. So that's the other options that you can do. If you don't want to rely on a plugin, you paste the script or the Facebook pixel script into your footer or into your head section or into your body section. So yeah, that's it. That's how it works. Also, make sure that you take advantage of these data tracking tools. So it's super easy for you. So there's also other options here where you can track custom fields like back orders, or probably I would like to see maybe I want to track the IPs and how about I can also track it's not mobile. I would say cart discount would be perfect as well. So just click the save one and that's it. I hope this has been helpful, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click that bell notification below to receive new videos from BookwormHead. Let me know if you like my video. Have a great day!